I am Thomas Roger Silva. I am head of manufacturing at Endiatx. We are a startup working on the world's first virtual endoscope. Our main product, PillBot, is a motorized pill camera that allows you to receive an endoscopy from the comfort of your home. So once we had the idea, the challenge was, how do we get from this large thing to this 13 by 30 millimeter pill? So SOLIDWORKS really played a key role in that. With Deso Systems, you know you're buying into an ecosystem that can take you the whole journey, from concept to market to volume. Flow simulation really played a key role in expediting our design process. Flow simulation helped us quickly iterate through various combinations of the propellers and the lumens and the relative position, allowing us to save time, money, prototyping materials, and get the PillBot we have today. When you ask an engineer, what does SOLIDWORKS mean to you? It's really an ecosystem. And inside that ecosystem, you have a prototyping tool, a manufacturing tool, a simulation tool. You have countless other tools that all merge together seamlessly, right? And as head of manufacturing, something that's always in my mind is, how are we actually going to make this part? With SOLIDWORKS, it really empowers you to consider manufacturing throughout your design process. You can not only design an elegant part, but as you're building it, you're like, oh, this is the process I'm going to be using to make this part. Oh, this is the tool that I should be using to make this cut. And that really makes the transition from concept to production seamless.